three. Well, he did have a three-pointer in the first half, but so far here in the second, he's come up empty.
Thompson, left side, to tie it up. Rebounded by Jackson. Jackson's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. And he uses the glass on the layup.
They're getting on a roll inside. Their last three field goals have come from inside the paint area.
The defense has to make an adjustment. They've got to string together some stops, or at the very least, try to force this team into some bad shots.
Passes it to Perez. He kicks to Thompson from outside the arc. Shot is no good.
Really good job on the inside that time. I mean, he had to work for that. He got it done.
Number eight. And no good. Trying to use the glass.
Tough D on the inside.
Put up a roadblock, a construction barrel right there. That's what he brings defensively.
Thompson outside. He passes to Soto. Back to Thompson. Takes a three. Good.
He had one in the first as well. He can be dangerous. Keep an eye on
him. Gone 5 of 10, 50% from the field. Pass to Ingram.
Get the perimeter!
Here is Reeves. Thompson with the rebound. Thompson's got his sixth rebound on the night.
Give it up!
Rob! And here's the break.
Get them!
On the basket.
Good!
Defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last four buckets allowed have come from very close range.
And giving up these easy chances is going to do wonders for their confidence.
Passes to Perez. Five on the clock. Thompson outside. He passes to Perez. Can't tie it up as that one misses. Gone 6 of 12 for the field here in the fourth quarter. 50%. Here's Reeves. And the layup's good off the glass.
All the points these defenders are allowing inside is inexcusable. That's five baskets in a row, and they've all been practically lay-ins.
Yeah, they've got to harden and toughen up down there, guys.
Stay on him!
Pass to Perez. He feeds it to Thompson.
Here we go, James. Let's do it!
Check the clock!
Gadsden, defended by Ingram. Here's Gadsden. And he makes good on the layup. 33 points for him.
He has been fantastic this quarter, guys. This is just the kind of effort they need if they're going to continue to trim the lead.
Out, out!
Brunson, he's covered by Thompson. The pass to Reeves. Shoots the three. That's good.
Yeah!
Gone 7 of 13 from the field here in the fourth. Gadsden, defended by Ingram, from past the arc. No good.
Kind of rare to see him come up empty on a wide open look.
Comes up empty down low. Gone beyond the arc 7 times here in the fourth and been successful 3 times. There's Gadsden. It's good from long range. He's got 36.
And another three-pointer to their second half total.
Yeah, they caught that long-range bug at halftime and looked at them pounds away ever since.
Feeds to Jackson. Number 8, defended by Soto. Shoots from the line. Rebounded by Perez.
You know, that's a problem he has. I mean, not being able to knock down that open shot. That's far too often.
Gadsden, defended by Ingram. Here's Gadsden. It's stolen. Going to be out of bounds, and they'll keep possession. Number 8, defended by Sherman. Passes it to Reeves. 6 in the shot clock. So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there. He's off on the first.
With all the chances he's been getting, it's got to be frustrating that his struggles continue at the line.
And he's good on the second.
Well, he did enough there. He made it a 2-possession game, at least. Yeah, clearly they were starting to show signs of fatigue, so coach wanted to give them a second to get their win back.
Hanson, defended by Ingram. Number 15. Yeah. Oh, had to run that time before dropping in. That gives him a double-double in this one. 10 points and 10 rebounds. It goes, and they'll keep possession.
Oh, that certainly could be costly. In a close one, those kinds of mistakes can really give the other team momentum.
.158 left here in the fourth quarter. Here's Thompson. He passes it to Perez. He couldn't stay in bounds, and that's going to be a turnover.
I'll tell you what, wandering aimlessly out of bounds like that might earn him a ticket to the bench.
We've got 1:48 left in the fourth quarter of this one. And he lobs it over the rim, and Edwards with the stuff.
Incredible timing on the alley-oop.
He absolutely hammered it down.
And that's the play we're going to remember when this game is all said and done.
Soto, guarded by Jackson. Don't let him shoot that!
I got ball!
There's the pass to Perez.
Here's Gibson. And a miss here on the triple.
They definitely had the advantage inside. Another big round.
Here's him. Reach deep on Perron. Gone over and over to the three-point shot in the fourth quarter. Fourth nine. So now the pass to Thompson. It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. And as you said, that inside game, so strong for them.
Boy, that's right. And they need to keep the pressure on. I mean, that puts tremendous pressure on the defense when you're pounding them inside. A close game like this can be won or lost on the boards.
Easy play. Come on. He gets the first. That narrows the lead down to just three. He's off on the free throw, unable to get that second one to drop in.
Got them to within one possession. That one miss puts a lot of pressure on them at the defensive end.
With the lead pass. All good from Perez. Got one free from outside the arc. Reached the fourth quarter. It falls.
Good job there recognizing the mismatch and then just going straight up with the shot. He's got a major height advantage.
Doing well here in the fourth quarter, 50%. 34 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Just four to shoot. From deep three-point range, can't get it to go.
It's like he's just trying to showcase his range, but he could probably get a better shot in that possession.
Yeah, he sure could. It doesn't do you any good if you miss it from that deep.
Is their lead to six. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a seven-point game.
The free throws go down and the lead goes up.
Guys, your thoughts?
Well, this one's in the bag. I mean, I commend them for really putting forth the effort until the very end. But this thing's over.
You know, sometimes you just have to throw up the white towel and let fate run its course so you can get on to the next game.
There's 10 seconds left in the game. And an intentional foul there stops the clock.
Smart foul there. You've got to try to extend the game.
Yeah, it's still close, but they're fighting that clock as much as the score right now.
First free throw is good, and that puts them up by five. And so both free throws are good, and it's a six-point ball game.
And it just feels like those are the free throws that probably put this game out of reach.
And it ends up out of bounds. They'll keep possession.
Here's Gadsden. And so it's a victory for the road team in this one. It was a solid win, Clark.
Yeah, it was, and I think it came down to will more than skill. They went out and got this one.
And now for Clark Kellogg's.